Hi, I'm Luca Spelgatti, Field Application Engineer at STMicroelectronics. This is our audio demo at CES 2018. We have an STM32 that is running the audio front-end based on two MEMS microphones. Inside the STM32, we are running echo cancellation, source localization, beamforming, and noise reduction provided by our third-party DSP concepts, and the speech recognition trigger word provided by Sensory. The STM32 F769 Discovery is connected to a Raspberry Pi that is running the Amazon voice service, and is connected via USB, so the board is detected as a smart microphone and stereo speaker. We also have one GPIO that is connected between the STM32 and the Raspberry Pi, and is used to signal to the Raspberry Pi when the trigger word has been detected. We can interact with the demo by simply saying the trigger word followed by any question. So, Alexa, what time is it?
It's 4:18 p.m.
The demo is also running echo cancellation, so we should be able to interact with the demo also when we are streaming, for example, some music. Let's try. Alexa, play music.
Getting the last tuned in station you listened to, 98.5.
Now we should see some music on the background. We have some music in the background. The echo canceller is converging. I should be able to stop it and to interact with it. Alexa, stop music. As you can see, we have all the audio front end that is embedded in the STM32. So we can help you bring up to speed with your new product. Just contact us.